I've done far more with the absurd stupidities of my professors than I could have ever done with their knowledge. Look at this. Someone put a question mark on Shakespeare's face. More footnotes, better footnotes, longer footnotes. He paused. He looked at me quizzically, but then he smiled. Maybe he sensed what he was doing, maybe he didn't. But either way, I could tell he liked it. I got another A. I got nothing but A's for the rest of that year. And for the rest of my McGill years, I continued parroting back unoriginal ideas to whatever poor soul professor I had. And I never got less than A again. It worked! You know, there's over 900,000 words in Shakespeare's plays and poems. And every last one of those words in their original form is lost.
You have to understand, people back then, they had bigger brains than we do today. And bigger heads to put them in. And really, all that was necessary was a grammar school education. Or no education. It really, it's just imagination. Shakespeare imagined information. It all just popped into his head. He wrote it all down, and then he made it all magically disappear. And people believe John Florio wrote Shakespeare. They're called...
Florians?
They don't have it.
These people and others contact me, trying to convince me that their particular candidate wrote the works of Shakespeare. I'm not a believer in any alternate candidate. I just hold the radical, extreme position that students should be allowed to hear both sides of the debate. And they're not. There is no Shakespeare authorship question. Shakespeare had become divine. And Stratford upon Avon was his shrine. Trust us. We're the experts. We're the authorities. There are times in a person's life when one gets so angry, so furious, so murderously enraged that there's only one thing that person can do. And that's write and perform a one-man show. Only a crackpot would suggest otherwise. That is how I became a Shakespeare crackpot. There is no Shakespeare authorship question. This is settled academic thought. Only a crackpot would suggest otherwise.